First, you gotta take off a bunch of wood. So you're guiding with this, you're pushing with this. Boop. Skinny slices are better so that you don't take off any charcoal. Once I got that exposed, I just prefer to just go right to the sandpaper. Quick and dirty. And you can also go sideways. I'm twisting it the entire time I'm sanding it down. Wipe it off. There it is. Beautiful.